But I do have a vein. This is where I do my distractions. I'm just dabbing little colors. You might need three. You might be able to use your bronzer. You need less of your bronzer, you contour. There are some contours that are, I'm looking. I have a lot of white underneath my eyes. But in the corner here, I don't know if you can see it. It's really dark. Let me get away from the light. Can't get away from the, yeah. If you look in the corners, see I'm dark, it's purplish blue. That one I've already done. Plus the gunmetal's there. I just wanted you to see that. Because if I find out this is all bright, I'm gonna scream. Yay, that's Julie. It wouldn't be me if I didn't have everything slide on you. It's been a while since I've been on. So I will tell you, if you want to use a bronzer to find out how to get rid of your under eyes and what color of demi, if it's 01, 03, red, orange one, orange, red one, R1, OR. I mean, I picked that out for you. You don't have to worry. I do have to see though. So all you do is, I'm just taking up my Bella here. Wrong brush. Jesus, Julie. I just dab it very little. That's why I got some paint brushes. I notice this is still, contour probably works better. Like cedar, maybe, I don't know about ash. Cedar, there's another one. I can help you with the colors. Here I am ready to put more, but what I needed. Oh, I'm back. I'm not trying to be funny either. Wrong brush. See, I'm off. I'm not perfect. Getting there, no. But I got a vein right there. It goes all the way up here. It's amazing as you get older, you see the veins. And I can dab that. When you have a problem turning your head, I guess we need like mirrors on sides and the front because I get double vision trying to get my vein. And all I'm gonna do is now go in with the right colors. Sometimes I pat them, sometimes I overdo it. It's all about playing with it and you get used to it. I'll be honest, I mean, since we're moving, I haven't been playing. That's another stress factor. Just worried about my babies, especially Leo. I'm gonna try yellow orange. Watch it be orange yellow. That's my dyslexic. I know my vein is there and I can't turn my head too well to that side. And it's trial and error. You'll know if it looks white and chalky, you put it in the wrong area or too much. You'll know. But that's why I'm here. I wanna help. I don't care if you're 75 and if you want to look and feel good, then you do it. I am gonna say that there's really no rules anymore for makeup. If you wanna get your hair pink, go for it. Or blue, purple. I've done it. I have done it all. Do I regret it? No. I'm glad I did it. Of course, those are temporary things, like my hair. I gotta get my artist brushes out so I don't use so much. And when I look down, I still feel like I see a dent. I have a major vein. I see it too. I don't have the ring light on us, real. I have it turned around. I mean, yeah, see? And that's as low as it goes. That's not a good color. Maybe. Here we are. Do I want to go brighter? No. I don't like playing around with that stuff, so it's on its lowest. And I got yellowish light bulb over there, so I might look really funky. I'm just playing with it. The vein goes right up there, for God's sakes, it really does. Next time I'll do my eyes without down here. I thought I could smoke it out because I put cupcake down, no cupcake, cafe down here over it to smoke it out. And I did that one with also cafe. Why, I don't know. I could show you, but I think you want to get off. All you have to do is very easily, you know, have a short little, it doesn't have to be short. You just go down like that. You can go lower, you shouldn't go on your, where it's white. Just come down and make sure you bring it up so it matches. I can't wing it. Okay, I talked too much, I talked in riddles. I wanted to get across that. He's on it still. I can show it to you again. The blanket is 75, is it? It goes to two different foster children. It's a organization, two fosters. One's an angel and, hi Leo. Hi Maestro. He's really loving it. And see, it's got the Saint on it, if I know how to shop. It is wicked soft. It does feel like mink, like a real mink. And if you guys know me, I've never had a fur coat. I would rather freeze, but this one feels like mink. It's so soft. You can wash it and then don't put it in the dryer, unless you got a cool light fluff. Don't dry clean it either. Lay it out dry over your, you know, I have a thing that I have a lot of things I dry naturally on a, it's a wooden laundry thing. Let's not get into that too. I'm done, and if you think you went over your, I got a NYX white pencil, and as I hit my nose, you can also put that. If you don't want shimmer, we have Cafe. Cupcake is the light one. I think the next time I'm gonna show you Valencia. I'll show you a warm color and a cool color, but I'm gonna do it with you. I didn't mean to do all my eye on this side, but just to let you know, no 3D cream is on my face or my neck. Yeah, and I gotta, you know, if I could have 2 inches taken off, I would. But that's all done by bronzer and the Demi here. All my distractions. Yellow one, you can use yellow, orange. I would have to see your face without makeup. And then you can tell me what you want. And then I will deal with your face and dot it all up and I'll give it back to you. And if you want a video on hooded mature eyes with the creepy skin like mine, that's severely hooden. I mean, this color underneath there, see? Cafe's there, but the Everest is on the lid. You still, when you know, you're talking to people, your eyes are moving, whatever, people can still see shimmer on your lid. So don't think you don't, you can't wear shimmer, because I don't want to tell someone now that you're 50, no more shimmer. You're no fun anymore, so you're going to be fully matte. But if you just want matte eyeshadows, I can do that for you too. If you want the shimmer or 2 combo or 3 combo, I can show you that and give it to you. No, I'm not going to charge you for it. I have fun educating. Lips are dry. That's the other thing. I'm getting lines. What? The reason I got lines, because I've lost all my elasticity and collagen. I need to get something to lift these big cheeks. And I do mean it about Althea. She's a good teacher, and I was a complete B with her. And she's the most friendliest person to me that helps me. And I attacked her just because I was mad about something else. I'm like going through, I don't know what I'm going through at 62 to be 63. In 3 months, my father passed away. I can't believe it's gonna be a year, February. Can't talk about it, but get the feather like dusting. If you use a powder, I would get the feather. And there's no talc in it. I know a lot of people say to me they don't want talc. I think the amount you wear on your eyes is not going to give you cancer. I come from a family of cancer on my mother's side. You name it, colon, bone, brain, stomach, pancreas, test, yeah, all of them. Yeah, my mother was 10 in the family. I had uncles and aunts, all got cancer, different types. My father's side, strokes. My mother's side, though, had high blood pressure. My father eventually got it in his 80s. He lived to be 94, 95. He really could have lived to be 96. But someone didn't act on it when, you know, when you're sick after 88, 85, when you're sick with a cold, you call the ambulance. You don't wait like when you're a younger person, stay in bed, I'll make you chicken soup, whatever. No, when it's an elderly person, you call the ambulance. Someone didn't call even a week. He was already sick for 2 weeks, losing oxygen. I'm wondering where that person was to call the ambulance 2 weeks prior or even a week prior, because my father would have been alive and they weren't taking care of him hygiene-wise. His toenails, everything. I can't get going. I don't want to talk about my family. I should have been up there. That's all I got to say, but he told me not to move back, you know, because we're all out this way. So I'll talk to you again. If you have any questions, if you want eyes, put eyes in your comment, or you can Gmail me, julielundevall@gmail.com, or you can text me. I don't know if I got my email up in YouTube. I flash it on Facebook and on Instagram, and it's got to be there. But I know my Saint official's there, but just type eyes in the comment if you want eyes. You know, hooded mature, excess skin, creepy eyes with, I know, everything just wants to move. If you have any questions, really, put eyes if you're interested in the eyeshadow looks, what you're looking for, I'll DM you back so we don't have to go back and forth on YouTube. That way I can tell you if you want particular colors or what eye color you are to make them pop, I can. And this month we have Frost. It's a bright green. It's almost like Bay was a shimmer, kind of aqua green like the Caribbean water. But Frost is a matte. Brown eyes can wear it. Hazel eyes can wear it. If you have a certain green eye with gold flecks, you can wear it. I would put Frost in another color matte right next to it. Or you could put Frost on and then put Sabrina very lightly, or Golden Eyes if you want a shimmer, or Aries. Aries is pretty too. We might do that next time because the holidays are coming. All right, it's Julie's Makeup Advice 60. I know I don't say Julie's Demi Color anymore, but once you hear Julie, you're gonna know it's me because I fall pick up brushes. I want you to have a good week. Hopefully I'll be on sooner than the last time. I appreciate it. Thank you. Have a good week.